Normally, I would recommend launching to full screen, of which then you can use the combo box to see the equivalent fraction. So I just click through a few examples of equivalent fraction, and you can also change the visualization. So you may want to pause, you can drag it, you can see the answer, you can also change via the combo box. So you can make, you have to make sure that you change it correctly and the answers will be shown.